国足十二强赛后，球迷对于李铁下课的呼声高涨。米卢接受媒体采访称，无需在意，李铁首先要做好自己。
A lot of soccer fans shout
Li Tie
下课
When they tell this?
Oh, after the game, of course. They're still questioning on his change.
You know how is the people, but they do, hey, they do same with me. You remember how it was?
Okay.他说：“那我当年他们也是这么对我的。
”In Guangzhou, you remember against when we play
against Cambodia in Guangzhou, Maldives in Xi'an, and the game before qualifier in Shanghai.
那现在作为这种教练的话，他怎么去应对这种喊他下课呀？这种当时他是怎么应对的？
Yeah, but how did you react?
Yes, normal.
How did you react 20 years ago when we
win only 3-1?
Yes, but how did you react?
Well, for me, it was important this game. You remember this game was important, that the people shout and everything, but
yes.
I need to do what I need to do.
So you don't
after
mind?
After the game, nothing.
Yeah, so you don't mind. You mean you don't mind?
Everybody can do what he'd like to do, but my thing, the control emotion, they do the best way. How you want to support? Normal, leave the court to do what he thinks to do.
Okay.